Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, we're going to show you how to use the sub-goal overlay to help monetize your stream and show your community how their support is helping your stream. The sub-goal overlay is like the donation goal overlay, but for paid subscriptions rather than donations. Another note, but subscriptions in this case refer to Twitch and Mixer subscriptions, which are a way for streamers to monetize and provide perks like emotes. These are different than YouTube subscriptions, which are more like followers on Twitch and Mixer. If you're a YouTube streamer, be sure to follow along with the member goal section, as this is more similar to Twitch and Mixer subscriptions. The sub-goal overlay is especially popular for streamers that want to track their progress on how many subscriber supporters they have. To set up a sub-goal overlay, make sure you've downloaded Streamlabs OBS or are logged into Streamlabs.com. Once you're in your dashboard, on the left sidebar navigation, look under the Widgets section and then under Goals to find the Sub-Goal section. This has two sections, Manage Goal and Settings. Under the Manage Goal tab, you'll find the most important aspects of the Sub-Goal overlay. For title, you can name it what you'd like, but we'll just say Monthly Sub-Goal for this field. For Goal Amount, this is where you'll set the exact amount you want to set for your goal. Let's say we want 100 subs for this month, so we can put 100 into this field. On starting amount, you can set an amount of subs you may already have for the month, and then any new subs will be added to this number. Since we don't have any subs for this month, we'll keep it at 0. End after is when we would like the sub goal to end. For this example, we'll have it run to the end of February, so we'll put in 02/28/2019. For goal type, this is something that's specifically for Twitch streamers, as each subscriber to your channel counts for a certain number of points. 1 point for tier 1 subs, 2 points for tier 2 subs, and 6 points for tier 3 subs. We'll just keep it on subscriber goal for now. Now that everything is set, we can click on Start Sub Goal. Additionally, we have the Settings tab. All of these settings are purely for the look of the sub goal overlay, so feel free to play around with some of the different options available. If you or someone you know has knowledge of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, you can enable custom HTML and CSS with the radio buttons, but we'll keep this disabled for now. Now that everything is all set, we can go to the top and click on the copy button to copy the sub-goal overlay URL. From here, if you're using Streamlabs OBS, you can go to the top left and click on the Editor tab, then by the Sources section, you can click on the plus sign to add a new source. For Streamlabs OBS users, you can click on Sub-Goal, then click Add New Source. Name it what you like, then click Add New Source again, then click Done. Alternatively, if you still have the Sub-Goal overlay URL copied, you can add a browser source and paste in the URL. Once your sub-goal overlay is added to your scene, you can place it wherever you'd like. Now your sub-goal overlay is all set. When viewers subscribe to your channel, the new subs will be added to your sub-goal overlay. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.